Star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Lots of enthusiasm around that presentation of the Star-Spangled Banner, and we've got plenty more coming up. Stay tuned. It's NBA basketball on 2K Sports. We're glad you could join us on this exciting Friday night matchup. With Brent Berry and Greg Anthony, this is Kevin Harlan, and David Aldridge will be joining us on the sideline as well. And let's now take a look at some of the numbers for him.
In the last five games, you can see the trend upwards for effective field goal percentage. And it shows you how confident he's playing right now.
And with tip-off coming up, we've got just enough time to hear from our good friend David Aldridge on the sideline. D.A., take it away.
Hey, Kevin, if you'll allow a D.C. kid to be a little parochial right now, while there are some basketball hotbeds throughout the world, Prince George's County in the heart of Maryland is among the finest. A litany of NBA players have come from PG, including Kevin Durant, Victor Oladipo, Markelle Fultz, Michael Beasley, and Quinn Cook. KD said, "It's just in the water. This is what we do." Guys?
Great stuff as always, D.A., thanks. And tonight, a battle between conference rivals. These teams, Brent, know each other very well.
There are very few surprises for either opponent tonight in this game, Kevin. I think they actually send Christmas cards to one another. They know each other that well. Who is going to execute when it matters? That's going to be the difference.
Now the starting group for the visitors. The great out there with Garbage Man. Then it's Young. Then there's Towns. And it's Mr. Perfect in at the foreshot. And for the Wolverines, Laws is out there with Brooks. And it's Mr. Fundamentals. Then there's Jackson. Back to Brooks. Here's Mr. Fundamentals. They look to him for part of their offensive attack. Right now, he averages nearly 12 points a game. There's the drive. Garbage Man, the pass to Walker. Pass to Towns. Down to five on the shot clock. Here's Mr. Perfect. And that one is off. Now the Wolverines take it the other way. Fresh from a win against the Nuggets.
Yeah, an out game. The offense was firing on all cylinders, partly because the other team's defense was a no-show.
Yeah, with the defense struggling like that, I think they just stayed with a healthy, consistent pace to get that win.
Here is Garbage Man. Taking a look at his stats, he's averaging around 7.5 points a game. From 11 feet away, the shot will not fall. Nice D from Brooks. And the Wolverines with possession.
Yeah, just an amazing game when they met them last time out. Talk about a photo finish.
Outside for Jackson. And the rejection by Towns. Garbage Man, the pass to Walker. Now Young. Pass to Mr. Perfect. Brooks grabs the board.
Well, the defense was right up on him, so electing to go for the fadeaway there to create some room, well, that makes sense.
There's the pass to Mr. Fundamentals. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Brooks. Mr. Fundamentals got the first bucket of the night, a three-pointer for the Wolverines. They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
Up top, Walker. Passes it to Mr. Perfect. Pass to Garbage Man. Takes the three. That doesn't go, and he's 0 of 1 from the field. Gone 1 of 2 from long range in the first quarter. Here's Mr. Fundamentals, guarded by Walker. Knocked away. Pass to Young. to the paint. And too much time in the lane, they get called for the 3-second violation. His shot was hindered by that momentous mobile one block.
Some intimidation right away. Got to show those shooters you're going to be there all night long.
Here's Boss. Last game he had 12. Outside Jackson. I'm beyond the arc. Walker with the rebound.
Still searching out their offensive game right now. 1 of 5 from the field to start this one.
First quarter of action, just under 3.5 minutes played. Here is Garbage Man. No points in the game yet for him. Walker's shot is off. Here's Boss. Brooks, the pass to Jackson. Here's Boss. Three-pointer. Drills it from outside.
And they don't want to get in a habit of giving him open looks from three. First quarter still, but not who you want to leave open. And they just can't seem to get going offensively.
Yeah, they're like a 4-day-old soda right now, just flat. They're missing shots left and right and just not playing their best.
A chance to look at the numbers now for Walker. His last 10 games, 11th in scoring, and he's among the top 20 players in three-point field goal percentage. He has been locked and loaded from beyond.
And yeah, one of the most dangerous scorers in the game. He's already come up big in some key games this year. His teammates really feed off his presence, I think. Here's Boss. Taking a look at his stats, he's averaging around 9.5 points a game.
On both ends of that play.
Yeah, the steal was sharp, but the slam topped it off.
And we say it time and time again, so I'll repeat it. Have to be careful with the ball, or this is what happens.
Here's Mr. Perfect. The Wolverines making their last shot. Walker the pass to Mr. Perfect. Just 5 to shoot. Back to Walker. They could use a bucket. That shot missing. Now the Wolverines take it the other way. Inside. Banked in off the glass. Mr. Fundamentals got 5.
And this is right around the time when one team might start to pull away.
Yeah, this team is looking to add to the lead, trying to put the other team away, and threatening here.
There's Walker with the 3. No good. And so it's the home team going into the break with a 10-point lead. Their defense has been terrific in this game. We'll get right back to the action when we return. And so far through one quarter, it's been a lopsided game. We'll see if that changes here in the second. And taking a look at the Wolverines' performance here, guys, what have they been doing or not doing?
Stingy on the defensive end in that first quarter. They were just getting up into people.
Just a great job, really, of making the game ugly, trying to muck it up a little bit out there.
Reagan, New York, you obviously played in a number of championship-contending teams. What do the Knicks have to do to get back to that feel, that kind of team?
Well, listen, it starts with stability across the board, but mainly that means at the top. And you got to give this new front office, this new regime, an opportunity. I think they got some good young pieces. But title contenders are not in a constant state of flux right now. They've got to take their baby steps here and start moving in the right direction.
Like you say, it does begin in the front office. They've got Boss. Jackson is out there with Mr. Fundamentals. Then it's Brooks. All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups courtesy of Gatorade as the second quarter gets going. Diallo out there with Mr. Perfect. Then it's DJ. And there's Skinny. And it's Walker in at the point guard position. It's good from long range.
And that ends the struggle. You could feel the tensions in the building with each miss.
Yeah, massive relief there. Getting a little bit frustrating for them until that bucket.
Now here's Jackson. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. And the foul called on DJ. That is his first foul of the game. Here in the second quarter with a little over a minute gone. Jackson drives in, and the dunk by Jackson.
Making the most of the screen. That's how it's done.
And it's in the perfect spot, Greg. Frees him up to get all the way to the bucket.
Really not enough help there. Lack of communication on the backside.
Here's Walker. The Wolverines making their last shot.
Nice work to get it inside and draw the contact.
First trip to the free throw line for him in this one.
And to this point on the season, guys, 80% from the line. He's done a really good job.
First one falls for. And so Walker nails both of them.
Now you could tell he's feeling confident right now at the line, and when he's on, he can be lights out.
Here's Mr. Fundamentals. They get it again, but they get it back. Here's Nunez. Off target with his three. And we're about 2 minutes into the second quarter here. Here is Skinny. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. Over to the wing. Six on the shot clock. Beyond the arc. That shot off.
And when you can't get anything to fall, it definitely gets in your head.
Especially if you're a player that doesn't get a lot of shot attempts, but otherwise the mindset is, I just got to get the next one to go. And you don't want to put that much pressure on yourself.
And there's the foul. It's on Mr. Fundamentals. That's his first foul.
Yeah, really good defensive play to cut him off there and square up.
Gone 1 of 3 to start out the second quarter. Here is Skinny. Walker taking his time here. Over Brooks. No good off the front iron.
Oof, this has been brutal. I mean, he still hasn't made a single shot. No wonder they're struggling.
It's hauled in by Diallo. Gone 1 of 2 on three-pointers here in the second quarter so far. Outside, Walker. DJ sends the screen for Walker. Walker missing again.
Yeah, we're chipping some orange paint off the rim here, guys. He must be more patient on offense and trying to find ways to penetrate inside and get closer to the rim.
And it's out of bounds. The Wolverines able to retain possession here. And it's never too early to start looking at our contenders for this year's dunk contest. There's no doubt it'll be a terrific showdown of some of the game's best athletes.
And it seems like each year the bar keeps getting set higher. I mean, more props, crazier concepts to the competition, the level of dunks. I think this is going to be a good one.
Well, you look at Jackson, some might say he's a long shot at this point, but you never know.
Hey, stranger things have happened, and we'll just have to wait and see.
And so that's the breakdown as it currently stands. We'll be keeping you all updated with the latest info and, of course, our final list of contestants as we get closer.
Yeah, and if they don't invite me to be a judge, I'm still going.
Here is Garbage Man. He's still scoreless so far in this one. Now, here's DJ, guarded by Jackson. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. On Sunday, they'll tip off a homestand starting with the Houston Rockets. And then on Monday, they'll begin a road trip starting in San Antonio and going up against the Spurs.
And, you know, nobody loves playing on the road, but it does offer a good chance to see exactly what your team is made of. This team is going to find out a lot about itself over the next stretch of games.
No good on the free throw. Good on the second free throw.
And they're getting to the line a lot in this quarter, guys, and it hasn't been by accident.
And there's the pass to Nunez. 107 left to play here in the second quarter. Dickerson. Another miss, and they've really hit a rough patch here. Here is Garbage Man. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Down low. Here's Towns. That's tipped. Brooks against Towns. Nice shot by Brooks. 41 seconds left in the first half of basketball. Passes to Young. Now the dish to Towns. Here is Skinny. Pass to Garbage Man. He feeds it to Young. And he floats in for the easy two. Credit the assist on that one.
Not getting old here. Seeing him make that lead pass with perfect timing.
Brooks feeling it out a bit. Here's Nunez, and that would have counted, but his shot was off the mark this time. And so it's the home team with a six-point lead at the end of the quarter. Defensively, they have gotten after it, contesting every shot going up. And we'll be right back after this.
It's the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hello again, folks. Ernie Johnson here with Kenny the Jet Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. It's the NBA on 2K Sports, and let's talk the first half. For the Wolverines, Kenny, what's your viewpoint?
It's been a strong performance for them on the glass. They're hustling. More often than not, the first guy to get to the boards has been one of theirs. Now, that's impressive, and that can make a big difference in a game like this.
Shaq, let's get your insight on the visiting team.
Well, they're just not creating enough scoring opportunities, and they're pretty lucky they're not trailing by 15 right now. They need to play more unselfishly, work for better spacing, go stronger to the basket.
And now with the second half about to get underway, let's send you back courtside. See everybody with Kevin Harlan.
And in that first half, we saw a pretty tight battle. We'll soon find out what sort of adjustments were discussed during the half. Boz with a strong contribution so far in this one.
Yeah, and the numbers don't jump out at you, but the impact on the game sure does.
Well, the commitment he has to fill his role and consistently fill that role, that's what that team needs from him.
We've got second half action for you, and if the next couple quarters are similar to the first, this one could go down to the last possession. Jackson is out there with Mr. Fundamentals. Then there's Boss. Then it's Brooks. Mr. Perfect, the pass to Walker. Bank shot, no good. The Wolverines leading by six. We've got the great Mr. Perfect out there with Towns. Then it's Young, and it's Garbage Man in at the two spot. Here's Brooks, and a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. Greg, we have a league of many great playmakers, don't we?
Oh, there's no doubt about it. LeBron James is obvious. You know, he played point guard technically for the first time last season, but he's always been a floor general. You look at a young man like Ja Morant, and he's been on the attack since day one when he hit the league. And there's so many more of those guys that are having an impact, understanding the value of that lead guard position. It is fun to watch.
It is so fun to watch. I agree. That free throw missing. And he sinks the second. Now Walker, a look at his stats. He averages a bit over 8 points a game. They've got Jackson. Brooks is out there with Boss. And it's Mr. Fundamentals. Now here's Towns. 7 point differential. Bounce pass Young. Shot clock at six. Mr. Perfect. Back to Young. Here's Garbage Man. Off the mark and a bad shot there. And here's Brooks. He'll bring it up for the Wolverines. They've led by as much as 10. Their next game is in Cleveland, taking on the Cavaliers. That will be a getaway game for them, a one-game road trip. We've got Mr. Perfect. Garbage Man out there with the great. Then there's Towns, and it's Young in at the center position. Mr. Fundamentals gone 2-6 here tonight from the field. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Outside, Walker. Let it go with a three. He doesn't hit that one. Now the Wolverines take it the other way. Left side, Jackson. Gone 0-3 and are still looking for that first bucket here in the second half. Into the third we go. 2 minutes in now. Offensive rebound. And it's Young finishing it off.
And finally, someone scores.
Yeah, the buckets have been few and far between, and neither team able to get into any sort of offensive rhythm.
Pass to Brooks. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
Yeah, how about the body control on that one? Narrowly misses getting the deuce.
He shot two free throws in the game, made one and missed one. And he knocks down the first one. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. Gone only 1-5 from the field since halftime. Very slow start offensively. Walker the pass to Mr. Perfect. Back to Walker. Fires the three. Walker missing again.
Time for some consideration in the passing category, maybe, Kevin. The shot is just not on. Get somebody else going.
Here's Boss. He has five. Dickerson, and he goes in for the dunk.
Scraping and clawing, doing everything he can to grow that lead.
Emphatic on the putback stuff.
Now, the team's having a tough time containing him, attacking all the way there.
There's 1:54 left to play here in the third. Brooks, the best to Mr. Fundamentals. And there's the foul. It'll go on the captain. That is his first foul of the game. Getting blank from three-point land so far in the third. Still 0-for-3. And out of bounds as the Wolverines gain possession. Let's have a look at the league's top scorers for the past month. To see these guys have been hot is an understatement. You look at Mr. Fundamentals, second in the league, having an excellent season. And, of course, Boss, another guy that's having a great scoring season.
What a threat both of these guys have proven to be, especially over this stretch. Scoring machines.
And there it is for him.
Big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
Well, I know they don't have mobile devices out there for texting, so they might as well talk to one another.
And the first shot of the night for him, missing. The Wolverines leading by 11. Here's Mr. Fundamentals. The layup missed.
Things are going south right now. This is not the type of shooting that his teammates expect from him.
To the inside, Diallo, and it's blocked.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts.
And it's DJ with the rebound.
It's not his best night from the field, but looking for other ways and finding them so he can chip in.
Towns against Jackson, trying to end the drought. It's tipped. 7 second difference, shot and game clock. To the middle, Dickerson. Outside for Jackson. Here's Mr. Fundamentals. Can't hit from 12. To the left side wing. Hugh passes to Diallo. And a missed layup. And so it's the home team. Their lead at 11 points to end the quarter. A good size advantage, and they'll look to increase it. Back right after this. And let's take this opportunity now to show you our State Farm Assist of the Game.
And he's always been the favorite to bag this honor. These kind of feeds are his bread and butter.
Doesn't happen with every point guard in the league as far as setting your teammates up. Lots more scores now, but right there creating the scoring opportunity for his teammate.
And there have been two very different performances from these teams today as we get going in quarter number four. Mr. Fundamentals is out there with Jackson. Then it's Brooks. Then there's Boss. Now the pass to Jackson. Here's Mr. Fundamentals. Gets the three-pointer to fall. Mr. Fundamentals got the first field goal of the fourth quarter here for the Wolverines. Mr. Fundamentals gone 33% from deep tonight, 2-6. Walker the pass to DJ. Here's Mr. Perfect, guarded by Jackson. Shoots from 8. Here's Mr. Perfect. Another shot. And with that, the Wolverine lead is cut down to 12 on the bucket from Young.
Second chances are a great measure of what a team is doing in terms of their effort on a nightly basis, and that was some serious effort there.
They get the rebound, and it's out of bounds. They say it was last touched by Jackson. An outstanding defensive play to earn the Mobile One block.
And they're determined to add to the lead, not with more offense, but with big-time D.
Fourth quarter of basketball. We're about a minute into it. some tough offensive sets, they want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
And here's Walker outside. Not going to go that time. Now the Wolverines take it the other way. Brooks kicks to Jackson. Passes it to Nunez. Brooks outside. Here's Mr. Fundamentals. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Brooks. And it's 13 points for Mr. Fundamentals. Greg, how special was it for you that you had your number 50 retired at UNLV?
You know, that's something that I can honestly say. As a kid, you dream about a lot of things. Winning, you know, playing at the highest levels. That's something I never really fathomed, is to have your jersey hanging up in an arena. That was a surreal moment, a really cool moment, and it was awesome to be able to share it with my family and friends.
And people probably don't know that you grew up in Las Vegas, so it was probably doubly special, wasn't it?
Exactly. Born and raised.
Here's DJ. The Wolverines making their last shot. To the inside, the 8-footer. Unable to get that one. Some solid defense there from Jackson. The Wolverines leading by 17. Just over 2.5 minutes played now here in the final quarter of regulation. Here's Brooks. It's blocked. Here is Garbage Man. Going inside. The feed to Young. Lays it up and in on the nice reverse.
Man, he's got such a great touch and feel around the basket. He made that reverse look easy.
Here's Mr. Fundamentals. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
Yeah, the defender all over him.
The first one falls. Towns, he's checked in for DJ. He hits both from the stripe. 1:52 left in the game. Walker the pass to Towns. Here's Mr. Perfect. Shot left block. That one doesn't drop. Here's Mr. Fundamentals. Shot from free throw range. And that one hits back iron. Gone just 33% from the field in the fourth quarter so far. They are 2 of 6.
And guys, what we saw here tonight is one side having everything going for them. Huge margin of victory for the Wolverines.
You know, it's tough to put your finger on the deciding factor in this one, but I'd say that the shooting accuracy made the difference.
Yeah, I think you're on point, Kevin. They got better looks, and that tends to lead to a better field goal percentage.
So looking at the season total, this will be their 17th win.
And with this win now, we're all square, 1-1. Two more games yet to come in what's proving to be a very competitive season series.
And we watched one guy all night long, guys. And looking at the stats just confirms what a dominant game he had. What a night tonight it was for Mr. Fundamentals.
Just does a great job of looking for space and then finding it. That's taking advantage of what the defense is giving you.
And now we present our New Balance Player of the Game, Mr. Fundamentals.
Yeah, more than half of their scoring has been through him. It hadn't been selfish either. That's the way they mapped this thing out, and they knew what a tough matchup he'd be for their D, so they just decided to ride him.
And at last, he gets a little redemption. You know, it's been several games since he's been at his best. He's really been having a tough time. .103 left in the fourth quarter. And there's the whistle. That goes on the quick. That's his first foul.
And really just a great play to sacrifice his body and take the charge.
Gone 3 of 7 from the floor in the fourth. That's a 42% mark in the quarter. Q passes to DJ. Shoots from 12. And it's Wagner with the rebound. No question who's been in control of this game.
Boy, they have really taken charge here.
30 seconds left in the fourth, and he comes up with the deuce.
Impressive job by the players, coaches, and don't discount the impact of these fans.
Awesome to see their output tonight, trying to urge their team on, and that can always help. That home advantage of home fans getting you going, fully on display here.
Now here's Brown. And so it's the Wolverines with the win. This game may not have been the most exciting we've ever seen, but you have to appreciate just what a clinical performance they put on.
I know their fans appreciated it, and we saw at times just stretches of excellent defense. Potency from an offensive standpoint as well. They were pretty much dominant.
And that about wraps it up. So for David Aldridge, Craig Anthony, Brent Berry, and the whole 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for being with us. And we'll see you next time.